Hello friends, good morning for fun today. You know, today BBM will be the official start already of to declare him the president of Philippines. And for those who support BBM, this will be your time. You will be happy in these next 6 years. And you will have a bright future as what you imagine and think. And I don't know about that, what you're thinking. But I am sure that you have a bright future in your imagination. However, for us who don't support BBM, we don't like him. So we can still criticize his person. We can still say negative about his person, but we will not destroy our country, and we will support the project of our country that we are building together. Because after all, we are just in the same boat, whether we have different colors. But BBM promised that we have the same color. That is just a lie, friends. That is just a foolishness to win election. That's not really true, and it will not happen anywhere in the world. So friends, what are we expecting of some of BBM's problem that he will face with his presidency? You know, friends, in our country, whoever is the president is really very difficult, because we already built some bad habits as a country. We have bad habits of being lazy. Many of us Filipinos want to stand by. I am one of them. We don't want, if possible, we don't want to work. We just want to stay and watch the cars pass by and just beg, or just go to churches who have food, something like that. We just want to stand by. We want to sleep anywhere. That's one habit of Filipinos that is bad. Another habit of Filipinos, friends, is the drugs. Many drug lords are lazy to do a slow business. They want to be rich in a quick way. So they buy 1 kilo of drugs. I don't know the price now, but for example, they will buy 1 kilo of drugs for let's guess, 100,000, and they can roll that to 2 million. That's how fast they want to be rich. That's why they want to. And then many of us also already addicted to this shabu, and we will really do everything, even steal, to get money. That's one of the habit of Filipino, that whoever is the president, that's very difficult to break. And another habit of Filipino, friends, is the garbage system. You know, if we can just separate our food garbage from the plastic, this metal garbage. Because, you know, friends, if our government will have a system to separate the food garbage, we can use the food garbage to process for another food. To process for like animal food or food for poultry. Or we can use this food garbage as an organic fertilizer to many of our agricultural needs, if we have a way. And then our plastic garbage, we can use that, and metal garbage, we can actually use that in many, even we make sidewalks instead of spending more. But the politicians are not interested to do garbage system, because they cannot corrupt money. They cannot make anomalous contracts. And actually, these metals, what happened to our garbage is that there are just individual poor people just going around picking up plastics, picking up metals. And those who accept the garbage are private businessmen that become millionaires from garbage. Because these metals, this plastic, there are many ways that can save money and that can use for other production and improvement, even use it for infrastructures. Like the simple sidewalks that we can, the simple decorations, the side protections of our streets, we can use garbage from that. But the politicians are not interested, because they cannot corrupt, they cannot get money from that. And another problem BBM will be facing, friends, is our people. Of course, we have still historically, we're still divided into Aquino, Marcos, we have also this. But the Marcos now and the Duterte is in one team, so we are divided into Aquino and this Robredo team. And of course, we will really be separated. that thinking that we are in the same color, that is just a foolishness that they want to joke to win elections, and they were able to fool many people. But that will not happen, friends, because how can you just allow when you are being there was a lot of cheating, there was a lot of fake news, there was a lot of lies. You don't even understand, even in my messenger, you don't understand. Instead of simplifying, they're confusing the people. That's how they win elections. But anyway, we are in one team, we are in one boat. We hope that our country will succeed. There are many more problems, and also our world is different now. BBM will be thinking about building our weapons. Maybe China or US will be interested to us, because our country is really the best place to put some war radars, some nuclear missiles, some fuel stations. That's the best place, because our country is in the location very near to Australia. There is Guam there also as part of US. Then we have Indonesia, Malaysia. But when it comes to war, our country is so strategic. Nobody can really compare our country. And when China and US will have war soon about China, because of Taiwan, the problem of Taiwan, then they will really need Philippines. That's why China and US will really do everything to help Philippines, but actually their motive is they want us to be part of them, because if our country is with them, they have a bigger chance to win in war. So that will be BBM's decisions on his team, on how we will develop our war weapons. We will modernize everything, and probably it will be all for free, because China and US wants our country to be part of them. Have a nice day, friends. Already 7 minutes.